In this video, we show how to install the Bell Fibe TV app on Samsung Smart TVs. First, make sure the TV is connected to the internet. To do this, from the home menu, scroll over to the settings menu in the bottom left-hand corner, then over to Wi-Fi.
A successful connection will show your network name. If it doesn't say Wi-Fi, select network and follow the on-screen instructions to connect to your Bell Wi-Fi. Your TV must also be signed in to your Samsung account to download apps. The top left of the home menu shows the account icon. Navigate to it to confirm you are signed in.
If you don't see your account name, press the plus sign and follow the on-screen instructions to sign in or create a new account.
Now, let's search for and install the app. From the home menu, navigate over to search. In the search bar, key in Fibe. Then select the Bell Fibe TV app tile and install. Next, select Add to Home to place it on the home menu. To move it to the front of the list on the app tile, press and hold Select. Then move it over. Press Select again to drop it in place. Now the Bell Fibe TV app is there waiting for you to enjoy. For more support, visit bell.ca/support. Or visit our community forum at bell.ca/forum.